What would you like to play first, Wayne? You got an idea what key it's in?
Do you want to just go around and let
what do you want to play first?
People, so we go in a row?
Well, we don't care. He wants to play Steel Guitar Rag. I thought was your tune.
One of my favorite tunes. You got, that's good. I'd love to hear Presley do it because he's got all kinds of licks. I don't know.
Okay, Presley Barker and the Steel Guitar Rag.
Thank you.
Presley, you're something else there. That's some great picking. We appreciate Presley. He's going to keep our tradition of guitar picking going on for a long time and at a high class, too. Steve, what you going to pick?
Once he gets his own Henderson guitar, be no stopping him, right? We'll probably play an old chestnut here that I think everybody on stage probably knows. It's a tune that every guitar player is actually a fiddle tune, but most flat pickers and guitar players know how to play the Blackberry Blossom. It's a requisite for when you open up your guitar case and go to a jam session, you have to play this before the night's over. So I figured we'd play Blackberry Blossom. Can y'all handle that?
I think so.
Think so? But I'll kick this one off, Presley, and then it goes like that. That's the way we do this. Goes that way.
Okay.
So be ready. Okay. Thank you.
Thank y'all very much. Mr. Wayne Henderson.
Well, I don't know what to do. In my case, right up here, like I always say, it's like trying to go fishing with a bunch of game wardens. And let's see. What about East Tennessee Blues?
That's a good tune.
That's one I've heard. Most all these guys play this one before. I'm sure that if they don't play it, they'll have it figured out by the time it's their turn. We'll just take one. We'll have one round here. See.
Kind of the same way we did those two. It's the only way we can remember whose turn it is.
Yeah, we'll keep going the same way.
When it gets around, when it gets back to him, it's over.
Yeah, that's working pretty good, and it made the tune about the right length, I believe.
It works pretty good. That's the only way we can remember what's going on.
So, let's try this. Okay. Thank you. We've got a got an abundance of young pickers. You know, you see what Presley can do here. And I'm going to get a another. No, you can have mine, right? I've got one to set in. I'm going to watch. And this young fella is John Michael Hill. He's been been up to the shop at time too. I think that's his name. Is that right?
Yeah.
Steve will mess with you if you watch him. Anyway, here's a young friend of mine who's going to play you a tune. His name is John Michael Hill, and he's a amazing young player like lots of others. And just the crew with the flat picking guitar thing is alive and well and going to be for a long time. So here's John.
Tell us what you're going to play.
Well, I was thinking about Big Sandy River.
Okay. Well, some of us have to use cheaters. Cheaters, like D.C. Ball talked about cheaters.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you all very much. Now we're going to ask Mr. Steve Lewis, I guess, to choose a tune to do. We don't have to be an A, but we are an A. A? That's the Canadian key, right? A? The red-haired boy. Thank you, Mr. Lewis. I'd like to take just a moment here to remind you that we did this many years ago. Wayne and I and Steve Lewis and another guitar player named Randy Greer, we put on the first guitar extravaganza in Todd, North Carolina in 2002. Yeah. Many years ago, 2002. How many of y'all remember 2002? You know, we hate it when the audience remembers how the tune's supposed to go. I recorded that straight from the mixing board and later on made some CDs from that recording, which we have for sale here today. Wherever they are selling CDs, you can buy one of the original guitar extravaganza CDs of me and Wayne Henderson and Steve Lewis and Randy Greer. Presley, what year was you born? 2004. We did this 2 years before you were born. So, you know. They say we have one more tune, Wayne. What do you want to do?
Well, there's one more youngin' back here. I would love for people to hear play.
They come out of the woodworks, you know. Come on.
But I think we've had a good show. I've seen people grinning everywhere. Yeah. And that's always a good sign. I'd be glad to give up my place for Lynn Purcell right here. He's another youngster. He doesn't have a Henderson guitar, but he's got awful close to it. Old Gerald Anderson worked in my shop for 27 years, made this guitar, and Lynn won it in a contest.
In a raffle.
So he's a lucky young fella, and he's a good picker, and we appreciate y'all putting up with this. Great job of the sound folks to make this many guitars sound good. It's something. And Liam, I'm going to put you on the spot here to do the last 10, and we appreciate y'all, and thanks, Alex, and everybody for having me down to do this.
Thank everyone associated with Happy Valley for letting us be here and do this. What are you going to play, kid?
My choice?
Yeah, you sure choice.
How about...
Depends on what it is.
Let's stay in G, because I don't have a capo right now. How about Salt Creek?
That'd be good. Sitting there in the hot sun listening to us, this will be our last one. And thank Happy Valley and Alex Bernhardt for having us down here again this year. We've enjoyed it. It's hot up here on the stage. My skin's beginning to sweat. Ready?
That is Uwe Krueger on the end, Reggie Harris, Steve Lewis, that's Liam Purcell, Wayne Henderson, Steve Kilby, Presley Barker, Herb Key on the bass, Patrick Crouch, and you heard John Michael Hill. Man, what a day.